What were his songs?
Well, hello, Texas. Live from Las Vegas. A beautiful love song. You know, my first movie was called Love Me Tender. It's the one right before the second one, which was really loving you, yeah. Love me tender, love her sweet, never let her go. You have made his life complete, and he loves you so.
Rick, congratulations.
Love her tender, love him true, all their dreams fulfill.
Oh, look.
For my darling, he loves you, and he always will. Love her tender, love her long, take her to your heart. For it's there that they belong, and they'll never part. We'll love her tender, love him true, all their dreams fulfill. For my darling, he loves you, and he always will.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Rick, it's Tony, and it's showtime in Las Vegas. Yeah. What a beautiful moment today, October 1st. The first day of October, the year 2018. A day where you have chosen to pause in life to make promises one to the other. Promises, wedding vow promises, to love each other and to honor, to cherish, to protect each other. You have chosen this day to begin a journey together stronger and richer. Richer, and definitely more rewarding together. Together is one. One love shared by two. A marriage beginning right now by exchanging promises. Moments from now, rings will be given and received to seal the promises. So at this time, as you look into each other's eyes for just a moment, look back upon a few of those memories. The day you first met, that day began a journey. Today, you pause to become stronger. And definitely, a beautiful gift is being given. The greatest of them all, and that is love. Rick, do you take Tony today to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And do you promise to her to love and to honor and to cherish and to protect her?
Oh man, yes I do.
Well, I like it. Forsaking all others, holding only unto her for as long as you both shall live.
Yeah.
Tony, do you take Rick to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
And do you promise to him to continue to love and to honor and to cherish him?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Forsaking all others, holding only unto him for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, that is.
Nice. These are very special traditional wedding vows. Would you please repeat after me? I, Rick. I take thee, Tony.
I take thee, Tony.
To be.
My
wedded wife.
My wedded wife.
My
old man.
My best friend.
My best friend.
And my soulmate.
And my soulmate.
To have. And to hold.
And to hold.
From now.
And forever.
Tony repeating, I, Tony.
I take thee, Rick.
To be.
my
wedded husband.
My wedded.
My best friend.
Best friend.
And my soulmate.
And my soulmate.
To have.
And to hold.
From now. And forever. We all say
aww.
Symbols of love, these rings, your first gift. Always as husband and wife. We'll go with the flowers in just a moment. Rick, as you place the ring upon her ring finger, repeating again by saying, I give you this ring. As a symbol,
man.
Of the love.
I have for you.
My love.
Once
that is placed on, Rick, raise that diamond up and give a little kiss. Not the diamond. That was nice. He kissed that diamond. Not the ring. Nice. See, he knows what the diamond is.
Yeah.
Precious diamond.
That's funny.
The ring for your king. King Richard. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of the love.
Hunk a bird of love.
That I have for you.
I have for you.
Baby. All money.
All money.
Now join those hands together. Would you please share together to each other? I promise.
I promise.
To love you. And to cherish you. To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
To be there for you.
To be there for you.
I take you.
For better.
For worse.
For richer.
Or poor.
In sickness.
And in health.
With this ring. With this ring.
I.
Thee wed.
Now and forever. Ladies and gentlemen, 1969, I got back on the stage. That's right. To this song, ladies and gentlemen. We caught in a trap. He can't walk out.
Why?
Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go on together with suspicious minds, and we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know drop by and say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. You ask me where I've been. You can't see these tears are real, I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds, and we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Ha! Won't let our love survive. Oh, dry the tears from your eyes. It's called suspicious minds. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh, honey, you know I'd never lie to you. Hello. Oh, no. Oh, then we say, yeah. Yeah. He's caught in a trap. He can't walk out. Why? Because I love you too much, baby.
Oh, I like how you changed it.
Oh, well. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say. 2, 3, 4, 5. We're caught in a trap. He can't walk out. Why? Because I love you too much, baby. Well. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Why? Because I love you too much, baby. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. This is all for the people next door. Oh, I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Why?
Because I love you too much, baby.
caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. This is when the orchestra kicks in. It's four minutes, 32 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, wait, there's more. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, as we continue to celebrate today, because of this journey, a journey together as husband and wife. So come together right now. Today, I've also prepared some beautiful words that must be shared. And you both know that these promises are not to take the place of wedding vows. They are very special, very tender. Rick, say, honey, I promise. I promise.
Honey, I promise.
To love you tender.
To love you tender.
And I'll never. Leave you.
Leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
Or
any hotel.
Or any hotel.
No hotel. I'll never treat you.
I'll never treat you.
Like a hound dog. I'll never leave you. With suspicious mind. 4 minutes and 32 seconds, someone. Because I love you.
I love you.
Too much, baby. And I'll never leave you.
In the ghetto.
For I will be. Don't go anywhere. Wait. Rick, raise that arm. I'll be your hunka hunka.
I'll be your hunka hunka.
Burning.
Burning love.
Baby.
Uh-huh.
I'm in love.
I'm all shook up.
Yeah. We call him Rick. Rick. Richard. To be precise. Oh, Tony say, I promise. To love you tender. I'll never. Return. You.
To sender.
Show me the moves.
Show me the moves. I like that line. I promise. I will never.
Step on.
Your blue suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes.
I'll never. Let you have blue suede shoes. It's one of my records. Actually, you know these are some of my biggest records.
They are.
You've waited for this line for a long time. Big records, ladies and gentlemen, but we all know that they were no bigger than the rest of them. Same size. Sold a few more. Here's one. I will always be. Oh, here comes the move. You're loving. Teddy bear.
I just want to be your
teddy bear.
Not together. You're loving.
I just want to be your
teddy bear.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Tony. Put your hands together. That's Rick. Put your hands together. Tony and Rick, put your hands together. Beautiful moment today because of love. I want you to always remember, though, what brought you here to celebrate. And that, of course, is the limo. That's right. No, love. Love did. A very beautiful love. You met and you fell in love. Every day of life, pause in life and show and tell each other how much you truly mean to each other. Love cannot be demonstrated unless you show it. So show your love. Tell each other how much you truly mean and care for one another. But your journey together began. Keep the trust and the honesty and the integrity of a marriage, your marriage. Only one marriage is yours, marriage to each other. Never let nothing and nobody to come between the two of you. So protect your love. Allow it to grow stronger and even richer day after day. You'll celebrate October 1st as a wedding anniversary, but every day of your life, celebrate your love for each other. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of this day. Family and friends gathered here back home in Texas. Say hello to Texas. Hello, Texas. I'm sure it was worth the while to be back home one day for the first time as husband and wife. Today, it gives me the privilege. It gives me the honor. You have shared promises, rings given and received. So by the power that's vested in me, by the great state of Nevada, and by the suit that I wear today, yes. Which most of you know is the same suit I wear tomorrow. It's my schedule. 3 and 5 and 7 tomorrow. 4 and 6 on Wednesday. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me the privilege and the honor to announce to the world that Rick, yes, and Tony are husband and wife now and forever. Amen. Rick, you may now kiss your beautiful wife. It's called Viva Las Vegas. And I'd like to have you two join me right up here on stage. And then Tony goes to Rick. Day in the nighttime, turning night in the daytime, and wish it all once, we will never be the same again. We can join on to do that, you know why, to keep on the run. Have us some fun, it may cost me my very last dime. Right a little left if you want to go. We always remember. Rick, join in there. This way. They're gonna give it everything they've got. Nice shoes. Dice stay hot.
No, he picks. No,
you're still. Viva Las Vegas.
That's one.
Viva Las Vegas.
Two more times.
Viva Las Vegas.
The big one, ready?
Viva. Viva Las Vegas. And we say, yeah, yeah. Oh,
we wait for it. Wait. Wait, wait, yes,
God bless you too. Rick, a kiss for your wife. Tony, congratulations. Mr. and Mrs.
Thompson.
Yeah, the Thompsons, ladies and gentlemen. And we're not talking just the twins. No, no, no. Right down that aisle together, now and forever. God bless you both. Congratulations to the Thompsons.
Will,
Elvis has left the building, thank you.
Well, I got a woman.